look. It's a chest tape. Trying to make sure this stays. Is that gonna be? No. Let's see. Hi, Quirt. Hi, Carly. I felt like yesterday I did a video on Instagram and I was like really low, and so I'm trying to make it better today. So, as long as I don't come too far forward. Good morning. Okay. Hopefully this stays though, guys. Oh, bless. Maybe like 30 more seconds and then we will get started. How is everyone doing? I've never done a Facebook Live before. Yesterday was my first time doing Instagram Live. Today, Facebook Live. Learning so much during this quarantine about technology. Trying to at least. Can we do this on Facebook Live on my TV? Maybe. I don't know. You could try it. Like I said, I am not tech savvy, so I don't know. But for those of you joining, we're gonna be doing a Zumba dance fitness class. It'll be just under an hour. So grab some water and get ready to sweat. That's what we all need, right? Let me know if it works, Nadia, if you can get that figured out. Okay, coming to you live from a garage. Where are you guys at? I'm assuming lots of living rooms. Or maybe you're outside, because maybe it's nice. It's supposed to be warming up here in Washington, and I can't wait, because it's been cold. And when you're in quarantine and it's cold, you just want to go outside. So, okay. We're gonna get started. Make sure to set your watches so that your workout counts, as I like to say. And hopefully, the video angle is good. Sorry if it's not, guys. Doing my best. Warm up.
hang on, let me just not turn up.
Okay.
Just
my leg?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, it's just a little dark, so I tried to open that door to help my lighting. Okay, next one. Here we go.
Thank you.
feed yourself.
Thank you.
jerky, then we stop it, but can't catch the beat. We can't catch the beat, but I'm feeling my dance. I had one thing left in the
car. Thank you.
it's easy, it's worth it. Nothing is worth it, it's perfect.
3 seconds. Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Break my heart, man.
job. Okay, we're gonna take our hips, toes pointing this way, all the way down.
I never sat by the shore under the sun with my feet in the sand.
Now that back leg, so your toes are pointing forward on this leg, and pulling back, doing that hamstring stretch.
Cause now I'm as free as birds catching up.
Good job. Okay, we're gonna turn. Turn our hips this way. Toes in the salt. All the way down.
Out and sweating it out. So, anyways, I hope you guys have a great day. Thanks.